majesty of it, if it's mono. Because that was James Gang. That was Gil Walsh. My man. It was mono. I can't deal with that.
I'm feeling alright!
Were you just talking about Bill Walkie a minute ago?
Maybe.
King Hellblaster!
Yes, I was. I'm gonna tell you what, I'm gonna move on from this rock and roll set because you can't deal with Joe Walsh if you have mono.
Right?
Because Joe Walsh, my man from the James Gang, the Eagles, he's stereo. He's a stereo motherfucker.
My Maserati!
You know, like Punk 69 type shit. Alright, so here's some other shit I'm gonna move on where we can deal with mono.